Since the invention of the windshield, many drivers have asked the very same unanswered question. How do they know?